take everything that makes good science fiction work, and then you condense it down into this great tight little package that I think the Rossi crew kind of represents. In the novels, after book six, there's a 30-year time jump, and we pick up the Rossi crew after they've been doing their thing for like 30 years now. These are really big shoes to fill, and it's not something I do lightly. Yes, it's hugely exciting because I'm a massive fan. I just want to write something that feels like The Expanse. Without putting my own mark on it necessarily. I mean, I've got my own style, but my job is to create something that looks and feels and sounds like the characters that we already know and love.